A warning has been issued for widespread hazardous tsunami waves after an 8.2 magnitude earthquake off the southeast coast of Alaska. The quake, among the strongest in U.S. history, hit at a depth of 10 kilometers, 6.2 miles, some 175 miles southeast of Kodiak Island at 12:31 a.m. on Tuesday local time, with waves of up to 32 feet, 10 meters, already reported.